In this work, we investigate how to support continuously ambiguous text entry due to expected input imprecision. We explore the simple case of a one-dimensional keyboard and demonstrate the application of a maximum a posteriori disambiguation algorithm to enable rapid and highly imprecise sight-free text entry through a novel mapping of a character layout to device orientation.
Light. Time.